I want they girlfriend Andre will meet in person.
Fumiya Sankai kabilang sa 100 respectable Japanese in Newsweek feature. What's up mga kapamilya? I am Francine Diaz and welcome to Star Magic Inside News, your bestie when it comes to the latest updates and exclusive insider info on our favorite kapamilya stars. Kahit nasa Japan, tuloy ang karera ng ex-PBB housemate na si Fumiya Sankai matapos siya mapabilang sa 100 Respectable Japanese in Newsweek. The list includes different Japanese personalities from immunologists, kabuki actors to YouTubers kung saan kabilang si Fumiya. Sinabi ni Fumiya na sobrang masaya siya dahil hindi niya to in-expect at naging posible ito dahil sa patuloy na pagsuporta ng kanyang Pinoy fans. Shinare ni Fumiya sa Star Magic Inside News ang naramdaman niya after malaman na kabilang siya sa feature, sino ang namimiss niya sa Pilipinas at ang kanyang message for his fans.
Thank you so much. Marami salamat. Howard is like a most respectable Japanese in the world. Top 100, diba? They're Japanese pero they have influence sa outside world. Parang gano'n, diba? I didn't expect that kasi... Yeah. I'm so happy, talaga. And at the same time, I really appreciate all Filipinos. Kasi if Filipinos not supporting me, I'm not here, diba? RESPBLE.
Oh. I think you missed a letter.
No, I don't think so.
You missed A, respectable.
I don't think so. Yeah, it's like a very famous Japanese comedian is also there. Ken Shimura. He is very, parang legend comedian. I think after this pandemic, when we can meet each other again, I feel the situation will change. Maybe feeling ko. I want they, girlfriend Andre, will meet in person. This is, I think, it's important for me. Marami salamat for all of Filipinos and Philippines and also like Star Hunt and ABS-CBN. Thank you so much. Marami salamat. Please watch my live stream on Kumu Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday on 8 p.m.
Na-miss nyo rin ba si Fumiya, mga kapamilya? Share your thoughts sa comment section down below. Thank you for watching, mga kapamilya. Abangan ang iba pang mga videos na exclusive at may init na balita dito lang sa Star Magic Inside News. See you!